refraction of light. When light strikes a transparent material, such as glass, water, or perspex, it travels through the material. When a light ray strikes a transparent object at an angle, it changes direction. The light ray bends where it enters the object and where it leaves the object. The bending of light when it travels at an angle from one transparent medium to another is called refraction. Let us take a closer look at what is happening where the light ray enters the glass block. The ray of light that strikes the glass block is called the incident ray. The ray of light that travels into the glass block is called the refracted ray. The normal is an imaginary line perpendicular to the surface of the glass block at the point where the incident ray strikes it. The angle measured from the normal to the incident ray is the angle of incidence. The angle measured from the normal to the refracted ray is the angle of refraction. The angle of incidence is larger than the angle of refraction. When light travels from air to a transparent medium such as glass, it is bent towards the normal. When the light ray leaves the glass block, the incident ray is the one in the glass. The refracted ray is the one in the air. Here, the angle of incidence is smaller than the angle of refraction. When light leaves a transparent medium such as glass and travels back into air, it is bent away from the normal. Refraction is different than reflection. Light that is reflected stays in the same medium. It bounces off an object that does not allow light to pass through it. The light changes direction when it hits the reflecting surface at an angle. Light is refracted when it travels at an angle from one transparent medium to another. The speed and the direction of the light changes as it enters the new medium.
Need more help? Subscribe to our channel. Can't wait that long. Ask Maskitv to help you. Anytime, anywhere.